happening. I understand.
Is Pavan here?
So tell us, when did you get sick?
Tell us now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't lie to us. We've been keeping tabs on you. For weeks now, actually.
Weeks? So you've been watching me for weeks?
Yeah. There's cameras all over the school.
The cameras in the bathroom?
That's beside the point.
We've been watching you.
You guys haven't even told me what I'm in here for.
Senioritis.
Senioritis? I don't have senioritis.
Then explain these.
Late passes. February 2nd. January 3rd. December 10th. Explain it.
I mean, I was just not feeling good those days, you know what I'm saying? Like, you wake up and you're just, you know,
Doctor's appointment. Dentist appointment. Orthodontist appointment. And you don't even have braces.
But we could fix that.
I mean, what can I say? I was just not feeling good those days, you know? You know what? I feel a bit fluffy right now, so I'm gonna get up and leave.
No.
You guys still don't have any real evidence or whatever on me, so I'm still fine.
What about your grades, huh? 4 missing tests, 10 missing assignments. How do you explain that?
You know, just wasn't feeling good on those days where I had tests or missing assignments or whatnot.
Interesting. Maybe you've heard of something called the 18-day list?
Can't touch me, my absences were excused.
Ever heard of a suspension?
Suspension? Alright, now I can't have that.
Tell us what we want to know, Pavan.
Alright, fine. 1 minute, you're paying attention in class, and the next minute, you're just out on your phone. Or just not caring at all about what the teacher's like teaching. You know, it happens to everyone. You can't isolate me for this.
Well, right. We've heard enough.
All right.
Get him out of here.
The boss isn't gonna be too happy about this.
He never is.
Hello, sir? Yep, we interrogated him. He didn't give us anything. Yes.
Thank you, Agent. Please report back to base for further assignment.